2 Peter 2 and verse 1 says, as there were false prophets from among the people, so shall there be false teachers among you today. They are not for our people. I repeat, this organization is not for our people. They are not a voice for our people. They have sold out. Warning comes before destruction.